summer ready hair. But
I'ma pull up on you, pull up on you, pull up on you, pull up. I'm right in front of your house. I don't got my keys to get in, so I'm waiting on you to come out, or waiting on you to get in. I'ma pull up.
Hello, visionary beauties. And for those of you who are new to the channel and just clicked on this for the very first time, or watching my videos for the very first time, I hope you guys will stay well and check out some more reviews. Today's review is going to be on this hair that was sent to me by Donmily. Now, this one was an Amazon-based store. Let me go ahead and show you the packaging. So this is the packaging. This is the Brazilian Virgin Curl Human Hair, and I got it in the lengths 12, 14, and 16, and I got a 10-inch frontal. Just so you know, I did go ahead and co-wash the hair after I installed, and this is the aftermath. I did go ahead and put some curl defying gel on the hair. Now, once I did do that, it was a little bit hard, but it's only because it was air drying. Once it dried, I went ahead in with a big tooth comb and raked the curls to get the fullness that I wanted. So this is what I am left with. I did cut up maybe a slight bang in the front, which I do like, and you guys know I don't like too much hair in my face, so that is this. Now this hair is super soft. I didn't feel any smells coming from the hair. I feel like the bundles came with a good amount in them for the install. If you don't want it this big, you don't have to use all three bundles. You can use 2.5. So you're able to do that. Let me go ahead and give you that 360.
We had a fight. We said some things we didn't mean. You picked up my phone and saw some things you shouldn't see. I tried to explain.
I'll go ahead and show you these curls. So it is nice and lustrous. I did break the hair out. So if you don't want your curls as loose as mine are, you can just leave it as it is when you wash it and let it air dry. You don't have to necessarily rake it like I did. I want mine a bit fuller and big. So that's the specs on this hair. As far as shedding, I'm not getting any shedding, no tangling as of yet, but it is a curly unit. It's only time will tell. Let me know what you guys think of this hair. If you purchased Donmily before, leave your comments down below. I'll leave all information to this hair and a link to purchase down in the description box. So please do not forget to check out the description box because it has everything you may want to know about the hair. So I want to say a huge thank you to Donmily for sending me out the hair. I do love it. Don't forget to give this video a thumbs up if you enjoyed it, so I will know what kind of videos you want me to keep coming at you with. So stay fabulous and be your own vision of beauty. Till next time, bye.
I'ma pull up on you, pull up on you, pull up.